comments that vocal, then the wedge can come up just a little bit.
The stench of burning death!
I have a question for my bandmates. You guys ready to rock? Everybody, is everyone dialed in up here on the stage, my friends? Hey, real quick, there's an ambulance outside. A girl got kicked in the head. I do, brother, I do. I give a fuck, all right? So, just remember, not everybody is fucking raging and stage diving and shit, so look out for these people. Be kind to the ladies. Without them, civilization will not continue. Having said that, we are Repulsion! And we play this shit right here!
Thank you.
not over yet. Wonderwall, what was that all about? Are you talking about the George Harrison song? Or that Oasis band? Right on, okay. How about this? This comes from a demo tape that we recorded in 1985. In case you are not good at math, that's 31 years ago. This song is called Slaughter of the Innocents.
Thank you.
the Reanimator? The one about the babe who gets cunnilingused by the fucking headless corpse? You know the one. You know the one. Well, this song was conceived to be the climax of that film. Chaos, zombies, gore, and naked fucking bodies. It's called Splatter! Get out! Pestilence! Decay! By the way, I'm gonna make this real quick. It's night. Wait a second. It's 2016 right now. Happy New Year, everybody. We recorded Horrified in 1986. That's 30 years ago. So we decided, since it's been 30 fucking years, that we're gonna play the entire fucking Horrified album for you tonight. You just heard side one. Let's do side two. This is Crematoria. We'll be right back. say, praise is due to this man over here, Matt Olivo, my friend, over 40 fucking years. Both Matt and our friend Dan Rosenblum brought this show to you guys. In the grim Los Angeles winter, right? You guys were all trapped up in your houses, freezing your asses off. We brought some fire for you. And it's all thanks to Matthew and Dan. On the subject of this man over here, he's gonna start this next song off for you, and it's called 6 Feet Under!
Time!
QLA. We love you guys. This song is called Revolution.
Yeah.
this is the point where we're going to deviate a little bit, just a little bit, from the horrified track list. We're going to play something different right now. No. Today, we're commemorating the death of God Himself. The fairy tale motherfucker in the road. I'm talking about the black denim and leather King Lizard of rock and roll. I'm talking about Lenny. I'm talking about fucking Motorhead. Let's hear it. Let's hear you guys get it going. Like this.